998, 999, 990, oh yeah, a grand, sweet. He knows his stuff, that old merchant. He could see how much it was worth. Half inching that horse was a piece of cake. Easy dosh, Mitch, eh? Easy dosh. Hey, who's that? Oh no, you ain't the owner of that horse, is ya?
So, it was you. You're the scoundrel responsible for taking the princess.
Oh, what the hell? Get that monster away from me! What's it on about? What princess?
Who are you calling a monster? Give my Medea back right now or suffer the consequences.
Hey, easy, take it easy, I swear. I didn't know it was no monster princess or nothing. Here, have it all. This is all the dough I've got for it, I swear. Just don't hurt me.
What? You sold my daughter? That's it. Slay this worthless wastrel.
How's your horses, Grandad? Sorry, I mean, take it easy. This tow rag ain't good enough for the Gov's sword. All right, you. Let's hear it. Sell it down Beggar's Alley, did ya? To old Dodgy Dave, eh?
Yeah, that's it. Know him, do ya?
Right then. Hand over the dough. If I find out you've been telling me bogies, you're brown bread. Do you hear?
Oh, look, I ain't been lying, mister. I swear. Here, 1,000 gold pieces. That's what he give me for it.
No need to worry. The black market geezer he was talking about is a mate of mine. He'll give us back the horse princess if we give him back the dough.
Why are we dallying around here? We must go to this geezer's shop immediately.
If it ain't old Yangus. Ain't seen your moose round here for a while. Got some knocked off gear you want to get rid of, have ya?
Nah, mate. Wash me hands of all that. I'm travelling round with the governor here now. But that's not why I'm here. That legless old rump Mitch was in here before selling you an horse and cart, wasn't he? It's just that we need them back. They belong to the gov here, see? Mitz only went and half inched them. I gave him the squeeze, and he said he sold them to you. That's why we're here.
You had them pinched by Mitz. You? You must be going soft, Yangus, getting stitched up by someone like him. Yeah, he was here selling the Olsen cards. I gave him a good price for them. So I did have them, but I don't know how to tell you this.
You what? O2! We need them back, desperate-like.
Well, I don't know how to tell you this either. I sold them to Red.
You what? Red? The old artful dodger herself? You're having a giraffe, aren't you?
Sorry, Yangus, straight up. Look, it's out of my hands now. You'll have to sort it out yourself.
I don't believe it. Now Red's mixed up in all this. It's the last thing I want to do right now. But we're going to have to pay her a visit. She lives in a gaff southwest of town. Nice little pad it is. Slap bang wallop in the middle of a lake. Come on, Gav. If we want to help the horse princess, that's where we got our head, to the southwest.